We've just finished the JADAM sulfur, right? Now let's talk about insecticide, the pesticide. This may feel a little bit difficult, but it is way easier than what people usually imagine. Simple, just boil the herb or plant which insects are avoiding. We have tested a lot of herbs to find the best one, and leaves of the Jerusalem artichoke is one of the best herbs among many. Have you ever seen insects on these? Not really, right? You can also use the dried one as well, and the roots are even stronger. But there is one plant that can beat all other herbal solution effect, the ginkgo fruits and leaves. This is like all-cure remedy. Just collect all the leaves during autumn, then boil it for extraction. And when you add the fruits, the effects of the solution will get even stronger. Ginkgo tree is very common in Korea. It is planted almost all sidewalks in the cities and the village. Just collect it during autumn and boil it. Ginkgo is seriously great herbal remedy for almost all problems. If you don't have one, just plant one. This tree grows well without any pest problem. And don't be too precise when you're going to collect these. All the part from this tree is helpful, whether that is small branches or yellow ripe leaves or the fruit. So don't waste your time picking up branches and others. Just boil all of them at once. It will still do great job. If you have a small garden, then you can boil it with kitchen utensil. But since most of us farm about an acre, so it's better to go big because we'll need more. Purchase few heat-resistant bucket from the Home Depot and get one of electric heater to boil it. You can even go bigger in size if you have a lot. Also, number of the heater can double up. This electric heater is 3 kilowatt, which is quite capable of boiling water within 10 hours. Also, keep it clean after use so that it can last longer. Fill half with ginkgo and rest will be water. Then cover up with plastic or any other lids if possible. Then set the temperature at 110 Celsius degree. All the details are uploaded on our website. And make sure to use high voltage electric wire to avoid any currents. And don't forget to wear a mask because you might get dizzy after inhaling so much of ginkgo fume. Then collect the extracted water while it is boiling. Put it in the plastic container. This one is not a gas container, so you'll be able to find a lot of this in a cheaper rate. And after pouring the extract, make sure you lay down the container on the side to sterilize the solution for about 10 minutes before stacking up in the storage. And throw all the leftover ginkgos around your farm. In this way, you can prevent wild animals getting into the farm because it stinks bad. Or you can make a compost out of it. So now let's take a look at the video that how it's all done. This simple solution can be both insecticide and repellent. Moreover, it also becomes nutrient for the crop. Make your own whole year pest solution for 2 days by preparing ginkgo solution after farming season during autumn. You can collect about 300 liters of herbal solution from 600 liters container. If you read my book, you can guess how much you will need for a year for your farm. Store the solution inside during winter, and the reason why I told you to collect while boiling is that when you collect it when it is not hot, then microbes start to get activated, which creates gas. Then solution will become acidic, causing the solution to lose its effectiveness. All the equipment and the tools are reusable, so don't throw away for next time. Thank you. This year was a bit cold to prepare outside, so I had to wrap heat insulating mats to avoid temperature drops and used the mesh bowl with handle to take out the ginkgo. Then later used some sort of brick to tilt the batter so that it will be easier to collect extract. Apart from ordinary stainless steel heater, you can also purchase titanium one, which is a bit pricey. And for people who don't have ginkgo nearby, the closest great alternative would be the fern. It also has a very powerful effect on the pest. Same extraction method will be applied like ginkgo. Now let's talk about the dosage. You can begin with 5 liters for prevention period out of 500 liters standard, then gradually increase the amount depending on your situation. And all the methods are mentioned in the book, so please have a look. Also, we have other book called 100 Herbs for Pesticide Use. Thank you for watching this lecture. If you like this video, click thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Also, if you like to purchase one of our JADAM Organic Farming book, I have left a link below, so please take a look.